Hey, YouTube. It's been forever and a day since I made a video. Kind of just making this more for myself than anyone else. Just kind of want to start trying to do this weekly. So I'm not going to go and post this on Facebook or anything like that. If you happen to stumble upon it, this is my vlog. Haven't updated in a long time, but going to try to be consistent with it. What's happened in the last few months has been nothing but good stuff, really, when it comes to training. Completed my long-term cut and got down to about 164 pounds, and now I'm on a caloric surplus. Well, I was. Got up into 179. Went from really low macros of like 225 carbs a day all the way up as high as 430, and from 50 grams of fat all the way up to 80 on my normal days and 90 on my one high day. And was doing actually 530 carbs on my high day. Once I reached 179 pounds, so I went up about 15 pounds, started to really fill out, gain a lot more strength, reached a good max, and definitely lost some definition, because you're going to put on fat during a caloric surplus, and you're going to put on some bloat. So now we're scaling back, probably do about a 2-month mini cut, get back down into the 160s. And then go back up. So we're probably going to do like 4 months caloric surplus, 2 months caloric deficit, and see how that goes. So I'm excited. This is really, I think I did okay on my caloric surplus. I think I got a little bit lenient at the end, and wasn't tracking as well as I should have, and not taking it as seriously, kind of being just a little loose with it. And I'm kind of glad, I think my coach put the brakes on the caloric increase at the right time, and now I really feel real refocused now that we're on a caloric deficit, and my caloric deficit is 380 carbs instead of, 430, whereas before my caloric deficit was 225 carbs, so a week in about, and I'm down a pound and a half already, so it's pretty cool how this is all working and shaking out. Got a lot of work to do over the next year, coming up on August, so I'm guessing I would probably do a 40-week cut. I guess it really depends on what I look like a year from now, but this is what I guess. So basically, I've got a year from now to put on as much size as possible, so I've got a lot of areas to work on, mainly my lower half. My legs need a lot of work, so I've got to make sure each and every single workout counts and kick ass when it comes to my legs and just push and push and push harder each and every time. Upper body looks good. I think my back is my biggest strength. I think my arms look okay, and my chest is okay. I think I've got to really focus on putting on some major size in my chest, and that's just going to come over time. So time under tension is the big thing. So I just got to be consistent, not miss workouts, and give everything I have. So that's what I'm doing, guys, and that's how things are going good. I can't complain. I'm happy. In addition to everything else, I started taking Muay Thai kickboxing as my, and I've been using that as my cardio. Really only supposed to be doing, I guess, well, we scaled back from 1,200 to 600. I'm pretty sure I'm getting more than 600 since I go 3 times a week, and it's pretty intense. I've definitely fallen in love with that sport. Just starting out. I've only been at it, I guess, for about 3-4 months now. And just kind of learning the basics. It's kind of totally out of my comfort zone, but I'm getting more and more comfortable as I go each week. I obtained my level 1 yellow. It's not a yellow belt in Muay Thai, but I guess that's what we could just say for simplicity purposes. So that was a pretty cool accomplishment. It was really rigorous and hard, and I felt accomplished, and I definitely want to learn more and excel at it the best I can. So that's what I'm really going to try to do. Is in addition to weights, I've kind of been developing a passion for Muay Thai and the tradition and the history behind it, and I really love where I go, people that are taking class with me are all really nice, and they all seem really passionate about it. And my teacher, it's called Crew in Muay Thai, My crew, John, is pretty awesome, and Sensei Gary, those guys really know what they're doing, and learning a lot from them. And like I said, it's totally out of my comfort zone. Just, you know, throwing kicks and turning my hip over, stuff like that. Just throwing punches is not something I've ever done. I've always just been in a weight room, so it's really cool to be doing something new and not just sitting on a bike. You know, kind of like a hamster in a wheel. Just instead of doing that, I'm actually learning a skill. My daughter takes kickboxing at the same place, and she obtained her yellow belt. So she's, you know, we've got this little bond going because of it. And it's definitely been pretty awesome. Like, definitely happy that we made that choice. So, hey, that's it. That's what's been going on in my life. Thought I'd share with you guys, and kind of just wanted to make this video to start getting back in the habit of vlogging, and so I could look back on it. So if you catch this video, hey, that's cool, and that's it. Hopefully we'll be back in a week or so. Bye.